Hey, what's up everyone? It's me, Harel, from Harel's Graphics, and in today's video, you will learn how to turn black and white photos into colorized photos. Yes, you heard me right. So, intro, and let's start. Okay, so let's go to filter, neural filters, click on this button and then you see colorize. So the thing that this tool do is allowing you or to turn black and white photos into colorized or change the colors of photos. So in this video we will use it to turn this black and white photo into colorized. So the photo we have here is a photo of waves in the sea, right? So what color should it be? Blue. So if we go to colorize, it should make it blue, right? So let's see. Look, I just click on this ball, wait a few seconds, and you see it makes it blue. Isn't that amazing? I didn't have to do anything, only to turn on this colorize tool. So just in a few seconds, look, we had black and white photo and we turned it into colorized. But important to mention that this tool doesn't work well on all the black and white photos, but for most of them I think it does work. So I hope you enjoyed today's video and learned something new. Tell me in the comments what things you did with this tool and if that worked for you. I would like to hear that. So thank you. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.